So, how's your mom with the divorce and everything?
Great. Oh, my dad left her for another man. She lost 15 pounds, but then I left for her.
Wow. Sorry.
Yeah, I can tell since you never called the road the entire time I was passing.
I was just really out of control at boarding school.
I don't even know why you went to boarding school to begin with. And suddenly you're back. You're not drinking that? What's up?
I had some stuff happen and just kind of woke me up a little bit. I guess it's personal.
We don't trust each other with personal stuff anymore.
Trust me, please.
How am I supposed to trust you? I feel like I don't even know you.
Well then, let's fix it. I see how you are with Katie and Iz at school. I don't want to take that away.
Because it's just yours to take if you want it.
No, that's not what I mean. I miss the way that we were. Walking to school together in the morning. Dancing on the tables at the bungalow. Night swim at your mom's country house. It's like you're my sister. With our families. We need each other.
You made some classic of the world to melt down. If it wasn't just a tragedy, it would have been funny. Actually, it kind of was.
I wish I could have been there.
You are now? I have to go meet Dane. Kind of have something special planned.
Okay. Hey, I don't want to keep you. I love you, B.
I love you too, Ash.